This is Brett from Blue Stelly. I'm here with Megan from Crisis Nursery. And Megan, what is Crisis Nursery?
Crisis Nursery is the longest running children's shelter in Phoenix. We have served over 1,800 children just last year alone. So we thank you all for helping our kids out during the holiday season. They really need it.
Absolutely. And you can help out in any small way. What can people do?
Well, our three most needed items year-round are financial contributions, diapers, and seasonal clothes for kids, boys and girls, up to size 10. So
perfect.
We provide all the basic needs for our kids.
And I'm going to show you just how easy that is to do. Yes.
You can go to the webpage. Check out the wish list. Get some stuff. And bring it. Even if you're just snagging something as simple as a tube of toothpaste, it helps. To the people that are doing something to make the world a better place, you are superheroes. To those that are giving their time to help other people, you are superheroes. To the kids who are in the program, you guys are absolutely superheroes. And that does it for Stollyvision 100. In the next few days after seeing this video, go out there and help someone who needs it however you possibly can, and let's make the world awesome.